carried off running after it spun across the road. Section of the Pennine Way, I think they have to have to actually walk so far along this road. At least it was marked Pennine Way on the map when I looked. I've took the opportunity of topping up the fuel tank just after I pulled off the A1 because stations are few and far between up here.
Stunts on.
one of those places you wouldn't want to be having to drive along in January or February time, particularly if you don't snow and ice. But you can't even get up here when it snows. It's just not going to be a priority road to keep open. Unless, of course, the local farmers keep it clear. idea of the distances I was going to be